And welcome back to Ice Hockey with Duke of the Bump and Morris Raccoonus.
Episode 2.
It's all tied up.
Tied up, bitches.
Mike has a puck.
I have the puck.
He's at center field.
Center field, the 50, also named rink.
50 yard line.
The middle of the fucking rink.
And he's about to score a basket.
A goal.
Aw. That was a pretty good song. Oh, fuck!
Oh!
Why did that... In case you're wondering why Mike was hooting like a monkey, if you fire the puck from before a certain point on the ice field...
The ice field? It's called a rink!
Well, it's called a rink when you're skating.
It's called a rink.
But,
Oh, for a second there, I thought it got me.
Yeah, that's what I thought. But if you fire the puck from, like, the 20-yard line or before...
Yeah?
It'll be icing. And icing is bad because it's a penalty.
So what about that comment that we made the last time that we recorded about J-Man being colorblind?
Yeah, what about it?
Well, I was just thinking, we haven't really, you know, said who's who exactly to be able to determine who did. I mean, I just scored, obviously, because I'm USA.
Well, I told him I was green.
Yeah, but he said he was colorblind, and green and blues look exactly the same.
Well, I don't know how else to differentiate us.
Well,
I don't know
either.
I'm the one who's awesome, and Mike is the one who gets lucky sometimes.
Ah, comedy.
Oh, in the period, too.
Okay.
You know what's right. Coming up next, right?
Yeah. Uh-oh. Gotta clean the ice.
Hey, it's a Zamboni.
Hey!
That's what they're called, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Sounds like a delicious pasta.
So what have you been playing lately since we talked about this last time, but, you know, obviously...
Oh, I've been playing this awesome game called Final Fantasy 13.
Oh, Final Fantasy 13.
It's probably, like, my favorite game ever.
Don't listen to him. He's lying. He's never even played it. It's awful. It's horrible. Don't even get me started.
Wow. Why don't you explain why you don't like Final Fantasy 13, Mike?
Combat system sucks. Story's terrible. Why does it keep fucking switching characters? God damn it.
You heard it here first, folks. Combat system terrible. Minus a million. Out of 10.
Yeah.
But I've been playing this game called Paper Ball Toss on my phone.
Oh, did you ever beat my score on that yet?
No.
Ah!
Have you gotten any higher?
No, I haven't really played anymore.
Oh, yeah. I got up to, like, 15 or something. But then I fucking missed. Any of you who have Androids, go download Paper Ball Toss.
And totally post in the comments how many you get so I can be like, you fucking Japanese fuck.
And post a screenshot that's not photoshopped so we know that you're not lying.
It's kind of hard to photoshop on a phone. I mean, there's going to be glare and everything, you know?
Well, you can take a screenshot. And you wouldn't actually take a picture of your phone, stupid.
Well, how else are you going to do it?
The screenshot function.
Oh, is it really? Seriously?
Well, I mean, I'm sure if it's not built in, there's an app for that.
You say that.
Dude.
I'm actually kind of disappointed with the App Store and the Droid.
Yeah, but you don't want an iPhone.
Well, fuck no. Oh my god.
Coming back.
It's fucking tied.
I'm disappointed as far as the games go.
Well,
but
yeah.
I mean, for functionality, like normal phone functionality, I think it's awesome. I'm very happy with my phone.
Oh, absolutely. I love the multitasking. I just wish you could...
Oh, fuck!
I mean, it's... Whew. Oh, fuck.
Glad you got that before I got icing. Oh, god damn it!
There goes your fat ass.
No, I want to win this one. Come here!
Ugh. You tried to channel Dragon Ball Z power.
I should just fucking let you score now. Might as well. To save time. Oh, my god.
Fuck.
Oh, my god.
Fuck! What is my... fucking issue.
I don't know.
I'm terrible today.
Maybe you should just try harder, huh?
I probably should.
My fucking little dude beat you up.
No, you're little dude. It's fucking medium dude. He's
well,
little.
The littlest dude I have.
There.
Oops.
I feel better now.
It's the littlest dude on the pond.
The littlest... No, the littlest dude on the pond is my little dude.
Oh, well, okay. Yeah, I forgot you.
I fucked up and put a little dude in there.
Yeah. I love how your only options are obese, anorexic, or... Normal.
Or normal.
It's like, which eating disorder do you want your team to have? Oh, yeah! Oh!
Ooh.
Oh, my god, I thought I had that one.
Ooh. Oh, shit.
You fucking double fag. You take it in both holes.
Oh! Fuck!
Oh, shit.
There it goes.
My god.
Yeah, baby.
So I'd like to take this opportunity to call out Perpetual Ascent for not doing the stream and disappointing all of our fans.
Yeah.
I mean...
Woo! Teleportation!
We were supposed to do Worms Perp. It was going to be awesome. We could have had a moment.
So, have you finished Taz yet?
Moment in the sun. No, not yet. I'm pretty close.
You really need to, man.
Why?
Because you're, like, leaving everybody hanging.
I think I'll put it on hold for another year.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. How does that sound, faggots? Send me messages. Why don't you finish Taz? Why don't you finish Taz? Why don't you finish Powerful Mail? I'm in love. Etc.
I'm in love.
You know how emasculating it feels to never be able to win a fight? I feel like the fucking nerd in middle school who got fucking stuffed in the lockers every day. I need to start scoring some points. I mean, now that we're doing it on a good computer, you can see how slow it felt before, right?
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, absolutely. My god. So,
yeah. You're losing this one, yeah?
Oh, that's okay. We're doing best of three.
Okay.
I'll come back next round. Because I'll be a team besides Canada. Man, fuck Canada. How did they ever get a reputation for being good at hockey? I'll never know.
Hilarious.
Oh my god. Why did that bounce so far? Oh my god. Pass the puck. Not for blue.
Aw.
You know.
Oh my god.
You know, I'd be winning.
If?
If my fucking characters weren't so stupid. I mean, I give them the right commands. They take matters into their own hands.
Oh, that was almost beautiful.
Oh my god. Why did your fat dude get in my way? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose 50 seconds. I can do
it.
Oh,
you did it again.
You weren't gonna score with that.
You thought.
Oh,
I even moved by accident.
I know. Alright, this game's over.
Yes, it is definitely over now.
Alright, all I have to do is score 5 points.
In 10 seconds.
In the next 16 seconds. Alright, I can do this. Reclaim some of my honor. Oh, I got the puck.
Yeah, because I didn't do anything.
Oh. Yes, you did, you liar.
I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Okay, so that's game one.
Whew.
I think that's 1-0.
I'm sweating.
In the best of three.
This is a...
For 1-0 in the lead of the best of 5. Yes, people, that's right. 5 games we're going to be playing.
I don't remember agreeing to that.
Oh, yes. 5 games.
Oh, you mean 5 games overall?
5 games overall.
Oh.
Yeah.
Not
yeah.
5 games of ice
hockey. No. This is 1-0 of the best of 3 for a 1-0 of a best of 5.
I see.
Yeah, I see. Yeah.
That's awfully confusing.
That blew your mind.
All right. Tune in next time for round 2 of ice hockey. Wherein Duke of the Bump reclaims his crown.
He says that, but I don't think it's going to happen.
Till then. Later.
Later.